have to raise my hand. Good afternoon, everyone. Have our whole school family back here together again for yet another special occasion. The last time we saw our second graders up on stage, they looked a little different, didn't they? Because they were all dressed up for the Wizard of Oz. Today, they're going to put on a great concert for us, but they don't have costumes, but I think they have some other surprises for us, right? Okay, so again, you can show them what great audience members you are, and we can enjoy another concert. Thank you.
Thank you so much. Boys and girls, we needed a practice audience because we have the opportunity to go to the State House in Boston. That's where they make all the laws for the state of Massachusetts. So tomorrow, we have that opportunity, and we wanted one chance to sing. We're not only going to do our Wizard of Oz songs for you, but this group has worked so hard that they've come up with other things that they're gonna do for you right now. So we'd like to start with one of my very favorite shows is The Sound of Music, Do a Deer. Kids piece. nice. Go to get our second graders ready for third grade and fourth grade in music. So one of the things you really don't study until third or fourth grade are those states. But by the time our second graders leave, they know all 50 states in alphabetical order, and my first graders have already challenged themselves and know half of them already. 50 states in rhyme.
Thank you.
All right, we'll take a little traveling back to Oz. And this one, I promised them they could sit and sing. Every once in a while when they assign that homework and you've lost it, we found a song that has every excuse under the sun. See how many you can count in this next song called, I've Lost My Homework. Thank you. And we'd like to end with two of our favorites from The Wizard of Oz, both of which I think you'll recognize.
Yeah.
Well, we just had another wonderful performance by our second graders. So congratulations on another job, very well done. I think that you, the next song you can sing is We're Off to See the State House, because I think you're all set for your concert there tomorrow. I think that the Massachusetts senators and representatives will be very, very surprised to see that you know all 50 of the states so well. So, and I think they'll want to use your kazoos to have a little fun, to have a little break between all the lawmaking sessions. So congratulations, let's give them another round of applause. Wait, okay, I was just going to give a compliment to our audience because you were such wonderful audience members. But remember, we show our appreciation with applause only. That means clapping your hands. So, oh, great. Okay. Well, I'd like to thank the Mrs. O'Connell, of course, for putting on this production. Thank you, Mrs. O'Connell. Thank you to all of our second grade teachers and assistants who helped out with all of this. Thank you, Mr. Corsini, for filming this again for us. Martini has his summer haircut today. Did you notice that? Yeah. And thank you, of course, to Dr. Lottie for supporting everything that we do here at the HOD. Thank you very much. Okay, so now Mrs. O'Connell has another song for us to sing on our way out. So you can get up when your teachers are ready and we can leave to the song.